Hello, 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 hello. My name is Eric Lemmon, and I am a member of Ensemble Decipher. When I wrote the piece you are going to hear next, titled Toy 5, I was very interested in exploring aspects of improvisational and generative algorithmic computer music. The work is designed to be immediately accessible to non-musicians for a participatory setting, if so desired, while also providing nuance for more rehearsed performances like the one you'll hear now. The code for audio generation was written in Super Collider, and there is a visual component that I am not showing here that is coded in Olivia Jack's Hydra. The piece is a toy.
The next piece you'll hear, Coat, is about listening to small sounds in a large outdoor space. It's also about the funny way our brains work sometimes, how when we're trying to rest, our brains are the most active, or when we're trying to get things done, we don't have any ideas. Even though you won't be able to see them, the performers will be mostly making sounds with guitar wire attached to their laptop microphones. And they're also going to be performing live video. Hope you enjoy.
thank you so much for coming to our concert today. So my name is Niloufar Nourbakhsh, and I'm one of the composers for this set. I wrote Remember Me for my band, Ensemble Decipher, in the summer during the pandemic. And I used excerpts of a poetry by Nayir Wahid, Africa's Lament is the title. And the way I understood this poem is how it's yearning for connection and finding our roots. And so personally for me, I'm reflecting a lot in my connection with my mother that I've lost, the connection that we had before the pandemic, and the connection to our ancestors and our history, and how it's progressively more difficult to keep these connections. And so that's why our voices in the piece are all processed and mediated through the vocoder. So in a way, the journey of the piece is our effort to kind of surpass the vocodedness and feel connected again. I hope you like it. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Lainie Fefferman, and I wrote the piece you're about to hear, Overshare, back in the fall of 2018. When I wrote this piece, I just started a new job and I had lots of anxieties, and a lot of my friends were worried for their kids, their families, their jobs, the world, and I wanted to write a piece that let everyone come together and vent a lot of angst and a lot of worry in a way that could be musically satisfying and group solidarity making. So you'll hear a lot of file sharing happening. People will be recording their worries and trading around the file universe. The vocoding process that you'll hear is one of my favorite tricks. You'll hear the folks in Ensemble Decipher record themselves singing drones, and then you'll hear them impose the worries they record onto those drones as a carrier signal. It's one of my favorite things to do musically, and I love Ensemble Decipher, and I'm so honored to have this piece on the NowNet Arts Conference 2020. Hope you enjoy.
I wonder if I watered my calatheas.
I worry about this patchworking.
I'm worried about all the emails I have to respond to.
I'm worried about the hassle of updating my phone.
I'm worried about all of the assignments that I need to finish grading before tomorrow's class.
I worry about my phone dying.
I worry about the fact that I've somehow managed to overcommit myself.
I'm worried about the weather.
I'm worried about all of the notes that I need to learn in the next couple of weeks.
I hope I turned off the coffee machine.
I'm worried about my father.
I'm worried about where I'm going to be living next.
I'm worried about being able to get vaccinated in a reasonable amount of time.
I'm worried about student loan debt.
I worry about getting a job.
I worry about
I'm worried that the Democrats are not going to do anything for regular people for the upcoming years.
I'm worried about losing my health care when I graduate.
Donald Trump's going to be elected president in 2024.
I'm worried about Armenia's democracy.
I'm worried that the new normal is here to stay forever.
Thank you.